I got these finals inside my head. They make me stress, I wanna crash right into bed. But got these quizlets and crash course too. I'm proving trig identities to make them true. And staying up late to practice some more. I need to sleep soon, it's already 4. But my phone, well, I can't ignore. Just try to study, try to study, try to study. I can't handle all of these exams. Don't have time tomorrow night, so just cram. Really have to save my grades, so just cram. Finals will be over soon, so keep cramming.
Sorry, I don't understand how that could be the right answer. It's 7, but I got 0.
My finals are so close, yet I don't remember anything. But it's all in my notes.
Yeah, but I'm still failing.
Looks like I'll need a 103.
Oh no, just so I can get a C.
Oh no,
no options left and that's the T. To raise my grade.
I need extra credit, just a little bit's enough. It's not mentioned on the class syllabus, but I'm really desperate. I should've dropped, should've listened so